Hey guys! Where's my little pals? Ho ho, there's one. Hey buddy, what are you doing? Here. Come on, squirt. Come on. Come on. Grab one. Yeah. Where's the other little farts? Come on. Anybody else? Where's the rest of the gang? Come on. They're a little shy with the camera. Hey, what are you doing? Come on. Oh yeah, be a pig. Gotta take two. Where's the rest of them? Oh, there's another one. Come on. Oh, biggest one in the hand, eh? Wow. Come on. Quite a little bunch. They're just little wee fellas. Who's wrecking the place over here? Oh goodness. The squirrels. Tearing after each other. Come on, buddy, come and get one before I go. Come on. Here. Come on. Where are you? There he is up on the post. Come on. We're out for a bit of a stroll. I'll give these guys, put them up here in the feeder. There. Oh, who's that over there? Somebody out strolling around. Oh, it's those two squirrels. Just a hounding each other. I don't know. That pair is mother and daughter, and they just fight like cats and dogs. As if we don't all, eh? Well, we're up for a bit of a stroll today, guys. I kind of figured I better post something on the internet or everybody will think I died and went to hell or something. Don't really know what to talk about. Million things we should talk about, but well. You can never. I just don't know what to talk about. So just be quiet. Go for a stroll. You know, 20 years ago, that tree was 6 inches tall. 25 years ago. Gotten a little bigger now. Nice sunny day today. I don't know what the date is. It's October sometime. I think it's Tuesday, I think. I don't know. Don't keep much track of time anymore. Boy, this camera's probably, video's gonna be all jumpy, isn't it? Jittery. What's to look at? Not much. Had a nice little partridge. His name was Chester. He was a good little boy. He'd been here a couple of years. Yeah. Found his feathers out by the road the other day when I went out to get the mail. Somebody shot him. Oh well, hope they enjoyed a bit of rustle. What do you call them? What the hell do you call them now? Grouse. Ruffled grouse. Ruffled grouse. He was a good little boy though. Gonna miss him. Leaves are all gone, as you can see, there's not much left. We had a real heavy snow a week or so ago. Actually, the hydro went off, and my hydro lines, you know, they string through the bush there, you know, out to the road. I was worried that maybe the snow was sticking to everything, you know. I thought maybe it broke a hydro line, so I got in the car to drive out. I really wish I'd have brought the camera, because it was something. All the trees were pulled right down over the lane. I had to push through with the car. It was really pretty. It snowed about 4 inches, and it was just, well, the power lines, there was, you know, there was 6 inches of snow hanging beneath each line, you know. Really weighted everything down. Broke a lot of trees and stuff. Got it all cleaned up now. Anyways, this is not much sense of going any farther. Anyways, we're still here. Got your message the other day, Pete. And God bless you. I just given you the gears for the fun of it. I wasn't picking on you, but that's Pete over at SWRNC. Anyway, I always appreciate hearing from you, but, and, you know, just so, maybe I should say it here, they talk about shout-outs, you know, but you know, I didn't have any subscribers, nobody, for a long time, and then I watched Pete a lot. I kind of like Pete and Minnie. Well, not kind of. Yeah, I like Pete and Minnie. We have similar interests, you know, and interests seem to draw people together. And Pete put my channel on SWRNC homepage. I saw that and it's holy mackerel. Like, Pete was my first subscriber. He was my first subscriber. And I really appreciated it. Really appreciated it. I got a few more subscribers now, and I think most all of them have come in some way, shape, or form from Pete and Minnie's caring, you know. So that's sure appreciated. And there's a lot of guys that their channels may be a little different, you know. Some may say that's not what they expect, you know, for the gospel sort of deal, but I always appreciate Pete's message. There's always something. He's always saying something in underneath, you know. He can put on a good entertainment value, you know, and sometimes people really take him seriously in that. But there's a message in behind what Pete always says. He's a man that cares about people. That's obvious. He cares. and I appreciate them very much. Milo in California, Milo and Vera, God bless them both. And Darren, boy, I'm sorry, I can't remember your wife's name right now, offhand. But I appreciate you guys too. And, oh, here come all my guys. I get a little bit back closer to the house and they all show up. Bunch of little bums. What are you doing, guys? I hope get them in the video. I don't know. I got nothing in my hand, but he'll probably come anyways. Come on. Come on, come here. Little chicken shit. Yeah. My old Dodge. She's just a lawn ornament. But it sure must have been a sweet old car at one time, you know. I dragged that car 60 miles just to bring it here, put it on a lawn. My lawn's not really much, but just to make a lawn ornament out of it. She's sure a sweetheart. Sure make a beautiful ride. It must have been a beautiful ride at one time. Anyways, I'll let you go. God bless everybody. Jesus is Lord. Love one another. Bye for now.